The Franche-Comté region, land of innovation and technology, is strategically situated between the Rhone and the Rhine, close to Germany, Switzerland, Italy, at the gates of Eastern Europe and the European automobile industry. It's here in Franche-Comté that the stakes of the automobile industry are decided on. The development of transportation solutions and mobility to answer economic and ecological challenges, as well as consumers' new needs. Reducing carbon monoxide emissions, offering higher levels of security, increasing functionalities, smarter and ever more personalized vehicles. The Franche-Comté, third automotive region, key player in the area of global reflection on mobility, has partnered up with Alsace on the Vehicles of the Future competitiveness poll. Industrials, research units and training centers, a reinforced cooperation united in a network of competence poles that will drive them to excellence. We chose the terminology Vehicle of the Future in the Franche-Comté region because it has a long history in the fields of inventions, designing and automotive conception. Today, the pole has given birth to workforces that will offer innovative solutions around a certain number of themes and domains. Innovative solutions in many ways, for vehicles of tomorrow and vehicles of the future, or solutions for increased or improved mobility.
Véhicules de demain, véhicules du futur, ou des solutions de mobilité ou d'amélioration des mobilités.
Thanks to its strong industrial potential, its global setups for private research and the performance of its universities and engineering schools, the Franche-Comté region is at the height of automotive innovation. The cradle of PSA Peugeot Citroën, located in Sochaux, the Franche-Comté region is also a land that has welcomed many principal sites of leading companies such as Johnson Controls, Faurecia, Plastic Omnium, Visteon, Fuji Autotech, and provided the opportunities for development for many local subcontracting SMEs. Besides the industrial activities, PSA Vesoul, located on 435,000 covered square meters, is the largest automotive logistic platform in Europe. Engineering, research departments, information and communication technology and marketing are some of the complementary proximity services readily available to reinforce the development of the companies. We've decided that the vehicles that we're producing on both sites in Mulhouse and Sochaux will be developed and designed in the region. That's why we have such a large development center in Belchamp, over 5,000 people are dedicated to this project. Strictement sur ce développement. Man, technology, imagination, innovation, audaciousness. The Franche-Comté region, land of industrial tradition and inventions, is today the European center of development for tomorrow's mobility. This creative energy is concentrated mainly over Belfort and Montbéliard and benefits from an economic environment that stimulates competitiveness. The Franche-Comté region, leading French region in the field of clipping and pressing, third region for surface treatment, region of excellence in the area of microtechnology and competitiveness pole in the area of plastification, gathers all the indispensable know-how necessary to produce top-level quality required by the group. I think there really are some very high-level laboratories that need to be grouped and sometimes redirected or reinforced. This will allow one to say that there really are a certain number of areas of excellence in the region.
C'est de plus en plus difficile, on a des jeunes générations qui n'est pas toujours fanatique. Par contre, travailler dans un cadre industriel sur des projets innovants, sur des projets ayant trait à l'environnement par exemple, c'est tout à fait passionnant et ça les motive énormément. Et par cette motivation, on peut leur apprendre d'autres disciplines, bien sûr.
In the Franche-Comté region, land of automotive performance, the development of freshly embarked new technologies will allow manufacturers to offer smart cars in constant contact with their environment. An in-depth change that will drive the automotive industry to a real revolution.